فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحومك الطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
The idea is never ever to complete the Quran. Did you know that? The idea was never ever to complete the entire Quran. No. Never. The idea is the quality. If the quality is there, then you may complete the entire Quran. If the quality is not there, trust me, you rather read from Alam Tara to the end. And you will achieve a bigger reward for quality than to go in for quantity. These are teachings of the month of Ramadan. Allah says,
الَّذِي خَلَقَ الْمَوْتَ وَالْحَيَاةَ لِيَبْلُوَكُمْ أَيُّكُمْ أَحْسَنُ عَمَلًا.
Allah has created death and life for the purpose of testing you who has better deeds. He didn't say who has more deeds. So I can't say, hey, I'm supposed to be in front of you because you know what? In Taraweeh, I made 60 units, 60 raka'at. No. That's not going to be a better person. A better person is he who read what was quality. You know, when someone gives you something, say you go to the shop, you pay for something, and it's a box of chocolates, and they give you the one that's damaged and smashed, and you're going to say, no, hang on, either give me my money back or get me a better box. But he says, look, I'll open the box and show you the chocolates are not touched. I'm not interested. The chocolates can be how they are. I want a box that is not tatty, and it's there, it's on the shelf. Right? We do that with our deeds. We have good deeds we are about to do, but the quality is not there. We want all those 20 chocolates, right? But now we don't mind anything. It's damaged, not damaged. But for the other chocolates that we're going to eat, we want a proper box. Make sure, wallahi, when you are presenting your deeds to Allah, put it in a proper box. Pack it nicely. Be beautifully comfortable. When you say Allahu Akbar, forget about the whole dunya. Forget about everything that's going to happen outside. You know, in some of the masjids, mashallah, they distribute milk after every, in the evening, for those who come later on. Some people even have food. It's not part and parcel of the Taraweeh, not at all. But it's just in order to perhaps feed those who've come from a distance. Some communities don't even understand that, for example, because they say, why are you giving food? What's the issue? Well, we're giving food because people have come from far and wide, and you know what? They need to have something at least. And we thought, let them concentrate rather on the salah than on the food. Now, still there are people who say, hey, you better finish quickly because the milk is going to get cold. Or because the food is going to get swiped. I'm going to only be getting from the bottom of the dish, you know. So, if that's the case, what is the quality of the box that your chocolates are in? I tell you, it's damaged. It's damaged. Improve the box. Come, Allahu Akbar. Even if you've lost out, you know, mashallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for all of us.